Hello and welcome back to 30 Days and Just a Few Minutes to Having an Amazing Birth. Your host with you, Israel Maya. Thank you for joining me on day number 6, where today we're going to talk about how the media has influenced and continues to influence millions of women into believing that they have to have a more difficult birth than what it has to be, and how we can counteract all of that. Before we get into that though, let me ask you an interesting question. Where do you think your first belief came from having a baby and what the experience was supposed to be like? It came from the way that you were birthed. It came from your mom, and your first experience, your first exposure to having a baby came when you were born. If your mom had a negative experience, that was the first thing that was logged into your subconscious mind as the way birthing is supposed to be. It was a positive experience, fantastic. That's what the subconscious mind recorded as the way birthing was supposed to be, depending upon how both of you experienced that first time that you came into this world. Pretty amazing, right? And guess what? We reinforce those ideas by watching movies, TV shows, and videos that have negative birthing scenes, and we end up believing that this is the way birthing is supposed to be. In addition to that, we talk to our peers, friends, and family members that already had the experience of giving birth. And if they had a difficult experience, and since they already had the experience, it's supposed to be like that, right? So we end up believing it and strengthening that in our subconscious mind even more. And since we've already learned that the body responds to the mind, it's very important to work with the subconscious mind in order to remove any negative beliefs. How are we going to do that? What's your first step? I'm going to give you great ways to achieve this goal in this and subsequent videos. The first thing you have to do is absolutely please stop watching anything negative about giving birth, even if it's funny, because you don't want to reinforce the negative belief that birthing has to be a negative thing. Secondly, only expose yourself to positive ideas, and we already talked about how to do that in other videos. Go onto YouTube, go onto any social media, or read any stories that have to do with positive birthing experiences. And the third thing that you're going to do from this moment forward is tell yourself that you deserve to have an absolutely beautiful and amazing birthing experience so that you can start programming and conditioning your own subconscious mind to have that experience. Well, that's it for today. Thank you for joining me. And tomorrow we're going to talk about counteracting any negative belief system anytime, anywhere, and with anyone, especially those people that love to tell you about their negative birthing stories. I'll see you tomorrow on day number 7. Now, just before you go, I'm going to ask you to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'm also going to ask you to visit my website, painlessbirth.com, where you can find out and purchase the Painless Childbirth course. Now, that's a special course that I prepared especially for expectant mothers like yourself in order to help them achieve and accelerate the process of having an amazing birth. My course will teach you how to deeply relax on command while you're completely aware of what's happening in your surroundings while you're having your contractions. It will teach you how to control pain with your mind, release the fear of birthing, and will also help you use your imagination in order to have a better birth than you possibly imagined. And as the commercial says, but wait, there's more, because in this course, I've included a 1-hour program that's going to help you fall asleep faster and easier and will continue giving you positive suggestions as you sleep. And I've also included a program that you can use the actual day that you're having your baby. There's so much more to this course, and it has helped women achieve an absolutely amazing birthing experience. And I want you to be one of them. That's why I'm asking you to go to my website, painlessbirth.com, and you can check out the Painless Childbirth course. I want to tell you how much I appreciate you taking my 30-day course, and I look forward to working with you with the Painless Childbirth course.